Hola, my name is Carmen, and I need a caterer.
Oh, okay, yeah.
For my Cinco de Mayo party.
Okay, great. What kind of food are you thinking of?
It's Cinco de Mayo, soul food.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm being sarcastic, loca. What are you kind of food you think I want for a Cinco de Mayo party?
Okay, so you're looking for Mexican food for the
No,
Cinco de Mayo
I
party?
Want barbecue pork fried rice and chow mein.
Well, we don't really do Chinese food, but
I don't want Chinese food. This is called sarcasm. Stupid.
Oh.
Hello?
Okay. This is...
Hold on, she's got him, and I believe we were disconnected?
Yeah, I guess so.
I don't know if you understand that at a Cinco de Mayo party, of course, you're going to have Mexican food, being that it's a Mexican holiday.
Ma'am, there's a way to talk to people, and this is not it. This is not it.
What's not it? I'm asking for you to cater a Cinco de Mayo party, and you're telling me you want to make soul food.
You're the one who told me that you want soul food.
I never said I wanted soul food. I was joking.
Okay, how was I supposed to know that when you called me? I'm more than
happy to
help you.
If I told you I was having a Thanksgiving party, what kind of food would you make?
You'd make Thanksgiving food, but ma'am, you can understand why I would be confused. We do all kinds of food.
Right, Thanksgiving food, like?
Like mashed potatoes.
No, not mashed potatoes, genius turkey, which is what you're being right now.
Nice, okay.
Hello?
This is...
Hola, this is Carmen.
I don't care, do not call me
okay,
again.
Okay, what kind of food would you make for Easter?
For Easter, you would make ham.
I'm about to go ham.
Hard as a... Let these know who I am.
I do not care.
Hello?